Three, two, one, when you're ready, yeah.
So in front of me here, we have my duck starter. It's a smoked Skegonor duck breast from County Cork. The duck breast I smoked with applewood. The potatoes, I've sauteed some beets and it's a potato pancake. The coleslaw has Irish pears and Irish red cabbage, and soy sauce, hot sauce, is made from chilies that are grown down in Cork. We also have a bacon and oat-fat granola with some oats. It's really simple. To start, you just need three utensils, a scissors, a fork, a spoon, and a plate to present it. Start off with your pancakes. Just open them, place them onto plate. Next you go with the coleslaw, just open that. After the coleslaw, you follow it with the duck. Just lay that on top of the coleslaw. We get the hot sauce next. Just be careful with it. If you're not comfortable with heat, do try a little bit of it before you put it onto the dish. And then to finish off, just a little bit of oat granola to give it some crunch. There you go.
Perfect.